Hey there friends, it's Kodiak here, and welcome back to another Assassin's Creed Valhalla guide. Today we are heading to Ireland and sharing how to get the Guy Bulge, the legendary weapon added into the game during the Wrath of the Druids DLC. This guide will teach you everything you need to know in under 5 minutes, because here at Legacy Gaming, we never want to waste your time. Stretching short videos into long videos isn't our style, so if you're on the hunt for a new legendary, get ready and let's dive in. The first thing that you need to know here is that the Guy Bulge is yet another spear type weapon. At this point, you've most likely unlocked the ability to dual wield heavy weapons, so this is a fantastic addition to anyone's arsenal. You'll actually run across this weapon during the main quest in Ireland when you first meet Deirdre the Druid in the southwestern part of the country. This kickstarts a long side mission where you have to kill each of the children of Danu, the rogue druids who act as the Templar-like faction in this DLC. The path to killing each of the children of Danu is a bit complex, as you have to track down multiple clues for each before revealing the identity of the cultist, but we've put together a quick map to help you cut out a whole lot of work. An important note, each of the children can be killed without the clues, but some do require you to complete portions of the main quest, including the final member of the Children of Danu, the Oak. The others can be killed at any time. Once you've killed all 10 druids, head back to Deirdre and she'll tell you you're ready to face a trial to claim the power of the spear. In classic Assassin's Creed fashion, you'll have to go up against Balor, a hulking creature, something you'd find out of a Dark Souls game. His power level is nearly 500, but don't let that scare you, he dies just like any other enemy. In phase 1, you'll have to chip away at his health bar while avoiding his string of melee attacks. Most attacks chain into another attack, but they're slow, so just dodge at the right time and you'll be fine. In phase 2, you'll be able to target his weak points. As always, Focus of Nornir is your best friend here, as you pop them each with an arrow and then deal a sizable chunk of damage. In phase 2, the melee combinations get a bit more challenging, and he adds a few mystical powers to his toolkit, including the ability to shoot a laser out of his face and a slam that creates a shockwave in a straight line. If you can avoid that and keep chipping away at his health, you'll eventually get the kill. Return to the Land of the Living and claim your prize, the Guy Bulge. This is an incredible weapon that deals lightning damage after 3 consecutive hits on an enemy, which is the perfect choice for taking down elite foes you'll encounter throughout the game. Lightning attacks also deal stun damage, so you're not only chipping away at the health bars, but you're also getting enemies closer to a stun attack. Ultimately, this is one of the coolest weapons that has been added to the game, and while it is another spear, using this in combination with another weapon in the game is just incredible, and you can really tear through enemies, big and small. So there you have it, how to get the legendary Guy Bulge Spear explained in under 5 minutes. Hopefully you enjoy guides that get right to the point, and if you do, you know what to do. Hit that thumbs up, show your support, and consider subscribing. Assassin's Creed Valhalla will continue well into 2021 and into 2022, so if you want more content like this in your feeds, be sure to stay tuned. My name is Kodiak, and from everyone here at Legacy Gaming, thanks for watching, and play on.